Okay, I'm good and I'm back. So let's just do this. Oh wow, is he dead already? Oh. Oh. Yellow Mario! Yeah. I'm probably gonna get close to dying. And if you hear me screaming like a little kid, that's probably due to the fact that I'm gonna like be terrified of this boss. There. Okay. Okay, I got one more snow doll. Now, if this doesn't do enough damage and I end up dying due to this, I'm gonna stop the video. And yeah. Yeah, this is why I always carry heal items. Oh, crap. Okay, this thing better be dead soon, or I am going to end up stopping the video. Oh, he's dead. Sweet. Not playing seriously, that's actually really terrifying. And level up! I got no badges I like at the moment, so screw it. Yeah, because all the useful badges are already equipped on me. Dun-dun-dun-dun. So yeah, another chapter completed. I need to go grab something, so I'm going to slide. Or... yeah, I'm going to just go on my camera. Okay, hopefully no one saw my back of my head or... yeah. I have the phobia of showing my face. So what I grabbed was a timer. I'm going to need this. Like, stupid controller! Yeah, you guys see what happens when you hit Wii menu. So yeah, why are you going to need a timer? Let's just say it's going to make the next bit a lot easier. So this is the fourth star spirit. This is actually one of my most useless ones out of all of them. Except certain parts of the game, which I really am going to have to use it during. I think it's during chapter 6's boss and chapter 5's intro boss. And you're probably thinking intro boss. You see what I mean, because I don't like chapter 5's intro boss. Ugh, I just don't want to do the chapter 5 right now, because I kind of forgot where everything is. And it's not that hard, it's just, you kind of have to remember a bit. So let's go into the dining room area, which is over here. Now, I recommend learning every area... okay, it's not here, it's the floor below this. Now, I recommend learning every position of every room, so this way you can get your get around a lot faster. And look who it is, it's Gourmet Shy Guy again. He's hungry and we gotta go bake him some fat person. Jiggly. Well, not all fat people are jiggly, so I shouldn't say that. Yeah, I mean, no offense when I say stuff. I just go on little, you know, killing sprees when it comes to saying stuff. So if I just say something out of pure rage, I don't mean it. If I'm saying something calm like this, I probably still don't mean it. So for people who watch me and you're, like, thinking, oh, you have something really against fat people or something, I don't. So just point that out right now, because I don't want people getting the wrong impression. Okay, so we gotta make him a cake. Now, this, in every Mario game, that came out so far, I hate this. Okay, strawberry cake, strawberry shortcake, I believe. Well, please listen carefully. So, yes, you actually have to read. Put sugar and eggs in the bowl. Okay, so sugar and eggs. Use the eggs. There's the bowl. Now, don't do what I did. I put salt one time, and I was freaking wondering what was happening. So I haven't realized it was salt, and then I was like, oh, it's salt. I didn't put the, Okay, now this, you guys have to eat one. This is really easy. I'm just not even trying right now. 5 minutes, wow. If you hear my controller, it's just me tapping. Yeah, you gotta repeatedly tap the A button. Yes, I'm obviously using the classic controller because I don't want to use a GameCube controller. Because I want to get a better GameCube controller before I start recording my favorite GameCube games. And I could probably get them on the PS2 if people know what I'm talking about. The problem is I just can't find copies of anything. So, flour and butter. Where's the flour again? Okay, so there's the flour. I hate baking in real life. I do it, and I just really don't have a knack for it. So it was butter, right? Flour and butter. I was about to say, did my camera turn off? Yeah, the battery's already low. Now I wish baking was this easy in real life. It actually is, I just haven't really got the chance to, you know, do shit in the kitchen. Okay, so this is the annoying part. Next step, bake it in the oven for 30 seconds. This is why I have the timer. Okay. Now. I probably pressed the timer too early. So yes, you gotta stay here for 30 seconds, and when it reaches 30, hit that A button. Yeah, this is boring. This is actually, now that I think about it, it's not that bad compared to Earthbound's 2 minute waiting thing. And now. Okay, I was a millisecond off, but it doesn't really matter. You could be a millisecond off. Okay, so next, last step thing to do is put cream and strawberries. That doesn't sound really good, actually. It sounds like we're trying to kill them. So, cream and strawberries. We're done.
You have a
I'm recording. Just wait for a bit, because I'm recording. Sorry, I didn't need to hear that. It's not like anyone's gonna care. Now, if I did this right. Yeah, I did it right. If you did it wrong, he spits it out and says, that's disgusting, learn how to cook. Too delicious. He's exploding. Oh god, he literally is exploding. Ah! I bet it was. Now it gives us a hint where the next chapter is going to take place. And let me tell you now, the next chapter is hard. It is really hard. This chapter scarred me as a child. Not due to the fact it was like, you know, long and it was retarded. It scarred me due to the fact the final boss of the chapter. It's like, yeah, look at me. Yeah, I'm gonna point out where it scarred me, because it really did terrify me. I couldn't sleep for like a week as a kid, because it was just like, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, again, people who play this game will understand what I'm talking about. And it doesn't help when I'm a very easy person to scare. So they had a little conversation saying, oh, you're a Star's kid, and like, I'm gonna go back to Star Heaven, or Star Haven. Haven, I believe, whatever. And that's gonna tell us what we know. Due to the fact, yeah, we gotta go to the lava something. Ugh. I don't wanna record Ocarina of Time, but I'm going to. But I know I don't like the next dungeon. Not due to the fact, it's just, I have slow reaction times, and for a dungeon like that, it doesn't help. So there, we got our fourth star gauge. And we are actually almost done with this game. The fourth star spirit is 9 chapters. So after the next chapter, we're halfway done. So yeah. Is there any badges I should care for? That's Mario Party. Remember to use them. No. No. It's not worth it. So yeah, none of it's worth it. Don't do it. Uh-huh. So we gotta go to the Bay Area. I'm starting to think. Can I do that one thing I'm thinking of? No, I cannot. Yes, I've actually just recently beat this game again, so I actually remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so that's a club. Go in it if you want. There's actually some cool music that plays in it. There's a save block there. Why did I save there? Oh well. Now, here's Mr. Avocado, whatever it was. And here's a whale. The whale's sleeping because he's like sick or something, so what we do, we hammer him. Or ground pound him, sorry, supposed to ground pound him. Yeah, what am I doing? I'm being a terrorist to this guy. Okay. Haha. Yeah, of course there's a whale. Tuna isn't that big. Even though tunas are pretty damn big in themselves. So we still have to decide jumping inside him. We gotta go investigate. And it's this little guy. Let's get into a fight. Get into a fight. Good. Yes, this is the boss I do not like. For multiple reasons. One, if he hits you, it hurts. Two, I just don't like it. So yeah, let's just hurt him bad. But it's really hard to freaking guard against stuff I don't remember. Oh yeah, he goes on the roof. Did I mention that? Yeah, Star Storm. It's worth it because it does 7 damage. Not to mention he's like dead anyways. Let's zap him. Zap. See, he's dead. Now, I do have to admit, I screwed up as a child once, and he actually did end up killing me. It was not fun. And he's going to, you know, do what whales do the best. Spurt out of his blowhole. I don't remember what they're called, I'm assuming that's it. And, you know, he's like all better, and the guy's apologizing because he didn't want to do it. Now, if you came here earlier, he's hanging out with that guy in the corner over there. So now we can go to the Lava Islands. And so starts a good chapter to my memory, just to grind. And now he wants to come along, so let's take him anyways. So yeah, this sort of reminds you of Great Bay from Majora. So I keep my videos up to like 14 minutes and like the 15 second mark and everything. Or 50 seconds, sorry. And that police car is loud. Shut up! I hate police cars in this area because they're just so damn loud. Okay, so. Okay. He's like, oh, I'm gonna go investigate. Now, these things drop health at times. And let's just say, if you're not prepared for something, it can lead to your death. What is it? I'll point out later. And we have a recurring enemy from Chapter 1, but it's different. And Chapter 3. So yes, it's a fuzzy. This one's golden. This one steals your FP, I believe, not your HP. And next time we fight this thing off, so see you guys later.